Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of ARK. And you can tell C, I'm getting chased by a baby ant. A very tiny, teeny weeny ant. And I just knocked out a 600 RG. For backup RG. It's a 600 and it's a lot better cutters. I do not like Tambi the too well on that cutter. Green, I'm tired looking at it. This teeny beady ant. It looks so ridiculous. Let's get a good pit on it. Look at it. He's trying to eat me. Look at him. I can just stay right here and he can't touch me. Ow! He hit me down! Bad thing! Ow. Okay, enough with the biting me, you stupid thing. What is that? Oh, that's a stego. Or a trike. Yeah, I think it was a trike. I'm gonna head back to my bird. Before this thing starts eating it. Oh! Ow! I just run it! I was this close stepping on one. Stepping on it. You know what? Just die. I said die. I said die! Thank you. I wonder what you got on you. Fork kitten? Because you're teeny weeny? Yep. I'm gonna tame this. I'm gonna go get me some prime that will help me out to tame her. She looks pretty awesome. Prime. Where can I find prime? Ah, here we go. Prime. As the foot. Give me that prime. You didn't give me prime. I think you can. Nine primes. Perfect. Whack you. I'm gone. Forget you. I got a bird to protect. We got a new and approved Tammy. You just have to find her. Where is she? There she is. Let's put that prime meat on her and wait till she gets... tamed. Look at her. Black with silver rings, I think. Maybe a little bit green on her. We'll wait till she's fully awake and then we'll find out. I can't believe I got a 600 level RG though. That's a shocker. That's one heck of a shark. I am not giving up trying to get a damn dragon. I got this is the tribute for it. And stuff. And I will get what I want. I just need to find a BA poison RG to help. Or a Peridon. That'll work. A BA Peridon. I know exactly where there's some is. Maybe I'll go retain the one I lost the last time. I think I'll do that. We'll go to the red bio and look for one because they're usually over there. Are these fighting the Dane Scorp? Yeah, they are. Cool. We'll knock them all out. Knock out! Knock two of them out. There goes three! Hey! Get! Oh well, I killed that one. And I got three knockout Ankies. Pretty sweet. What levels are they? 280... 290. How about you? 290. Two! We got two of them, that's 290s, And we got one that's 280. Not too shabby. I'm gonna let the RG just relax. I'm gonna go over here and explore. Ah, here we go. Another freaking stegos. Two stegos, good. Because I'm gonna need them. You are so weak because you just get that hit out, knocked out. One more stego. And then we'll go put some more prime on the RG. Yeah, baby. We're doing good now. Okay, what's running? What was running? Okay. Weird. Strangely odd. Okay, where's my RG at? RG! No! Oh, those are my Ankies. Those are the Ankies, not my Ankies. They're Anky Ankies. Hold on. AT Prime, good. I need food on me. Alright, we're heading back to the RG. I don't know if I want to make a saddle for it. Let's go to take it back to base. Then we're gonna go find a poison paradon to help me out to knock some dragons out. Hoping. Getting there. Prime. Here we go. Have that. You can have the rest of this. Cause it's gonna take you days for you to wake up. You are a good RG. Just keep up the good work. That's gonna be a 705 RG. Way it looks. Alright, let me go snoop out some more stuff to tame. That might come in handy. If I ever run into a dang drake, I'm gonna see if I can shoot it. Oh, heck! Ow. That hurt. But I'll be okay. It's a horse! And it's glitched. Oh, wait, that was me. Let's ride on a cowgirl. Wait, did Arch... the Anctus mob, did any cool stuff for the horses yet? Would anybody know that? Okay, where's Major Berries? Okay. I'm gonna do more than that. Cause that would be enough. Tent's not gonna be enough either. I'm picking up stone that I don't really need to do. But I think maybe a poison RG can help me get a poison drake. Maybe? I don't know. Alright, I got 30 major berries. Let's see if we can get this horse. Cause it would be better off to ride a horse. I can always get another ones. He's just a temporary horse. Here we go, peeps. Oh, I scared it. Damn it. It was a 110. What's that up there? Red. Something up there red. Let me get my poison thing out. Ooh, I wonder if it's something cool. Ooh, it is red. Holy snap, it's a blue monkey! I didn't see the blue monkey. Is that a... Yeah, that's definitely an Anki trying to get to me. That's a BA Anki. So, what... is... Oh, Jesus! What the fudge, Knuckles? Oh, God, it's an angry beaver. Oh, my God. Woo! That scared the heck out of me. Oh, look. Oh, that's a, like a missive fire. BA fire's going on here. Yeah, like I said, I'm gonna collect these. You're out. Oh, I killed that one by mistake. Oops. But I did get these two out. But their thingy's dropping too fast. That's why I like the super dark darts, because it helps me feed them up. I am not gonna kill these two. There's that blue monkey again. Oh hell! I see an alpha. Oh god. Okay. I'll do the opposite direction, not to go that way. But need to go check on the bird. That stupid beaver just knocked me off of that top edge there. I think I'm going the right way. I'm hoping I'm not gonna be lost. Come on. Where are you, RG? Up here, maybe? No. Maybe, yeah, maybe. Yeah, you're up this direction somewhere. That was a living nightmare. Oh, massive lag. Okay. We got everything we need. Cause I'm gonna make a saddle. For the RG, if it's still there. Did I pass it out? Yep, I did. Oh, I was just close passing it out. Woo! He's almost there! Look at her, she's so awesome with that 600 level. Saddle. Where are the saddles? Here they are. Oh, I can make one. Oh, I can make a griffin saddle that's paired on. It's another saddle. I do want to get another paradon, but and BA should do. Wait till she's fully up and go. We'll go back to the red bio and get one of those poison paradon and see how it goes. I don't mind losing a BA paradon. I can always get another one. Come on, take that one bite. Be awesome. I'm gonna go up here and knock out Anki. Hold on. There we go. Knock out. I love knocking stuff out. It's fun. Since you're doing that, I'm gonna go kill something. Taming. Or knock something out. Real quick. Here we go. Let me knock this baby thing out. Knock it out! You know. Sorry, I got an itch. This is the Peridot I knocked out, and it's still here. Well, I do have a male. I need a female. I've got some meat on me. Here, take that. You got a little bit of food going. You can have that food. I don't want it. Be good. Take it. Ah! I got stuck. Just enjoy your life when you die. Okay. This is the RG. Yeah, it is. Come on, I need one more bite from you. And you're mine. Where did Peridot go? Oh, there it is. Soon it's gonna wake up. Do I have some Yeah, I do. Oh yeah, I did find Guy. He was inside the ocean. I thought I lost him forever. Oh, I did get you. You came out of 705, like I said. Ha ha. You're my RG. Take a look. Oh, you got some nice weight. 1,224 weight. Wow. I didn't even collect it out. Nice. Okay, let's see what you can do. Whoa. Let's take that off. Let's go check out the Peridot. You are the slowest freaking bird ever. But you are so beautiful. Did you give me a level? Come on, give me that level. I want to put in speed, because you're going to need it. Dude, the moonlock. Yeah, she's a lot prettier than the other one. Are you there yet? No? Hey, you got some prime on you. Give me some prime. There you go. That's a prime. Be merry. Maybe that one bite of prime will boost you up. And you be mine. Extra Peridot. If I lose Guy. So. That gives me an idea. Anybody want to give her a name? She's my good old fashioned RG. She looks like a Smokey to me. I'm gonna name her Smokey. Smokey! What? You up already? I didn't even know you were up. Holy cows. Wait! Hold on! I was not gonna name you Smokey. I'm renaming you. I didn't even notice it came up. I thought I had the Archie one up. My bad. Since you're just a plain parrot, I'm gonna call you Miss. Alright, and this is Smokey. Name? Smokey. Whoops, wrong button. Alright, let's take you both back to base. You are the slowest bird I ever gotten. Tammy's already maxed out. Let's take you guys back to base. Flying over my base. What? Look at that beauty. What level are you? Oh, whoa. You became a 792 Paradon. Holy cow. Tape jar 590. That ain't too bad. Let's not spook it because it's way up there. I'm gonna go to the bio and see if I can find a different kind of griffin to see if I can knock out one of Drake's. I think that'd be a good idea though. So I'll try to do the Drake's and the dragons tomorrow with a new episode so you guys can see how it goes and stuff. So I'm gonna go to the bio area and find a griffin. Along with the poison drake. Are you freaking broken? I knew you were broken! Why are you wandering around like a freaking bird? Are you on wander? No. Dang, Tammy, you got stuff on you. Got a lot of prime meat. Holy moly. Let's make sure you're not broken. Get over here. I still want to use you though. Yeah, what is up with this? What is up? Okay. Hold on. What the? You are broken. Come back here. I'm gonna take this crap off of you. Get back here. You and freaking Guy are broken. What the fudge? Stop moving! And you still moving around like a freaking dude. God dang. Only have that. And I'll take this because I'm going to need those. Cook meat. You still got the golden treats. I thought I took those golden treats off you. No, I didn't. Everything else looks pretty good. I'm gonna use the golden tree to get my parrot on. And you've been a bad chickie. I wanna put the golden tree on her. Put this on her. And we check over here real quick. Guy has not shown up. Yeah, that worked. So Tammy's broken, and I have no slight clue what's going on with Guy. I'll see what that does. Alright, Tammy. We gotta drop some stuff off of you. Got a rhino horn? Well, you've been busy doing something. What the fuck? What are you doing? I'm gonna drop all this because I don't need all this on you. Except. Alright. We're gonna go do what we do. I guess I'll take the gun and trade. I got plenty in the refrigerator. Alright, you take it easy, Smokey. And I'm gonna take Tammy out. Get these goaded treats in here. Yeah, I am definitely going to leave the goaded treats off of me. Because this bird's broken. Hold on. The only way. I need to switch saddles. Oh, I didn't want to pick you up. But that's perfect. Inventory, please. There you go, girl. We gotta do this quickly before this kibble golden treat's gone. Alright, Tammy. Let's go. We're on our way to get a poison paradon. And what was the other thing I was gonna get? She's a poison paradon. I think. Oh! Dodo Rex! Oh, I don't have the thing with me, so. No, that wasn't it. Yeah, it was. But I don't have the tribute thing with me, so. And this stupid bird's broken now. I don't know why, but it is. And look, it's an albino gala! Ha ha! Come on, you stupid bird. I know you're glitching out and stuff. Nope, is that one? Nope, it's a regular paradon. Oh, that's a poison doe dick right there. That's sweetening. Are you? No. What about you over there? No. Poison paradon should help me out. Come on, Pterodon, where are you? There's one. Perfect. And it's landing. It came at 187. Ain't too bad. Not too bad. Let's see if I can find another one. A backup paradigm would do nicely too, so that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna wrap it up here, and I'll make sure I take a nice picture for you guys to know that I got tamed me 3 new dinos to help me out. There's one. So that's what I'm gonna do. So ciao, people. I'll see you next time. Bye.